there's quite a lot of frogs around. It's a wet climate, whatever. So there might be one in the kitchen, and then I turn on the light, and there's just one there, and it would spook me, and it'd be kind of like, well, I don't really want to be in the kitchen anymore, and I'm not going to pick it up and take it outside because I don't want to touch it.
Sometimes it's where you're from,
too. Yeah, I mean, it's just...